time.
This wealth of information is put on the table before a full meeting of the investment team. And that's when and how decisions are made. This is how they select stocks. And they get a steady flow of the same kind of information